Rich Dad, Poor Dad is a personal finance book written by Robert Kiyosaki, which is based on his upbringing and his experiences learning about money. From his Rich Dad, a friend of his father's, and his Poor Dad, his biological father. The book advocates for financial literacy and encourages readers to take control of their financial lives by building assets, starting their own businesses, and investing in real estate. The author grew up with two very different role models. When it comes to money and financial literacy, his Poor Dad, his biological father, who worked hard his whole life as a salaried employee and struggled to make ends meet, and his Rich Dad, a friend of his father's, who was incredibly successful in business and investing. One of the most important lessons he learned from his Rich Dad was the difference between assets and liabilities. Assets put money in your pocket, while liabilities take money out of your pocket. He learned that the key to financial freedom is to acquire as many assets as possible and to minimize your liabilities. The author was also taught by his Rich Dad that buying property and renting it out can create a steady stream of passive income, and that investing in real estate is one of the best ways to build wealth. Being an entrepreneur is one of the best ways to create multiple streams of income and to take control of your financial future. This is another important lesson he learned from his Rich Dad. The author also critiques traditional ways of thinking about money and work, such as relying on a steady paycheck and saving money, and instead encourages creating multiple streams of income. The book also emphasizes the importance of thinking differently about money and breaking out of the traditional mindset of go to school, get a good job, save money, retire at 65 inches. The book argues that the poor and middle class are taught to work for money and to trade time for money, while the rich invest money to make more money. The author argues that financial education is not taught in schools, and that it is important for individuals to take responsibility for their own financial education. He believes that the key to wealth is to focus on increasing one's financial intelligence and to change one's mindset about money. The book also suggests that people should focus on increasing their income rather than cutting expenses in order to achieve financial success. It also encourages people to take risks and to be willing to fail in order to achieve success. The author believes that the fear of failure is one of the main reasons why people do not achieve financial success. The book also suggests that people should surround themselves with successful, like-minded individuals in order to achieve success. The author emphasizes the importance of taking action and not just reading about financial success, but actively working towards it. The book also suggests that people should be willing to challenge the status quo and to think differently about money and success. The author argues that money is not the root of all evil, but rather a lack of financial education is the root of all evil. Overall, Rich Dad, Poor Dad is a personal finance book that encourages readers to take control of their financial lives by building assets, starting their own businesses, and investing in real estate, and to change their mindset about money and success.